preserved to this day.
Next to the Chinese Theater, you'll see the Kodak Theater, which is the crown jewel of Hollywood and Highland, a magnificent retail, dining, and entertainment complex. The 3,400-seat theater opened in November 2001 and soon became known to more than 1 billion people across the globe as the first permanent home of the Academy Awards. When you next see the red carpet for the Academy Awards on television, this is the spot that you are seeing.